It's still hot over western Colorado, but we are 25 degrees cooler right now in the Denver area than we were 24 hours ago. So it's been very pleasant today. The normal high in the mid-80s. Of course, yesterday we hit 98 degrees. There are some scattered showers and storms showing up now, just coming in across the western part of the viewing area. And these will contain some small hail and heavy rain as they move through at about 25 miles per hour.